Usually when there's no wind, I always take out the sail line so it doesn't interfere. And what I do with the sail line, I attach it to this trampoline right here. So it's easy access and I just hook it up right away if I need to. And look at this water, really nice water, nice and flat. And right now it's 8:35. Chuckson got his vermilion final. Look. Rock soul. Wow. That's good. Nice sand sole. That looks like a nice looking halibut, but it's a sand sole. Okay, that's good. That's good.
Like all your poles disappeared.
Yeah.
Oh.
Share this sidecar with you. Hope you guys liked it. It's much better. I think it holds much better than the Hakas. And it's very sturdy. It didn't close on us. We had no bad issues with it so far. So as you can see right now, I mean, this is probably the only problem right here, the water splashing into the kayak. But you know, I mean, I got two guys on the kayak now. So he's having a good time. We caught a lot of fish, and I hope to see you guys later, and I'll show you how I made it. All right, guys. See you later.
Oh, holy smokes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good day, huh? Feel it. Here it goes. We got 3 vermilion, 2 browns, 2 kelplings, a bunch of blacks. We got that 22-inch lingcod. Really nice. And look at these teoxing decks. Rene Texan got all these. Look at this sand sole. These are sand sole. Nice, nice. Like baby halibut. Thick. Look how thick that is. Man. And here goes some more right here. And these are some nice red vermilions. Alright, guys, that was a good day today. That's using the side cart. AI Adventure Island side cart. Alright, man. See you later.
Just click on the pictures at the end of this video, and I'll bring you right to it. All right, guys, thank you.